the craft is surrounded by a force field in the fifth dimension, which is mathematically impossible.
I guess it takes a human.